One of the glaring issues for crew safety was a lack of proper training for crew, and that of the older bombs. They had been told that during training, the bombs would last at least 10 minutes before a potential cook-off. Sadly, this time frame was for the newer and more stable Mark 83 bombs. However, another disaster involving a Zuni rocket would also unfold during the Vietnam War in 1969.